Well, hey everybody, how's it going? Long time no see. As you can tell, I have been kind of absent from Facebook, Instagram, and a couple other online things such as that. Biggest reason why is I haven't really had an opportunity to. And the reason why is I am back in Graham, Texas, in case you haven't noticed that. This is clearly not Japan. This is indeed my parents' house. And I had to come back. Well, so I don't have to explain the story a few thousand times. I decided to make this video for everyone that I will post on Facebook and stuff. Do not worry, nothing serious has happened. Basically, the story in kind of short edition, I should say, is that I used up all 90 days from my tourist visa, and I had turned in my missionary visa to the Japanese government and had to leave on the 90th day for the tourist visa because I didn't want to overstep my boundaries because that would not exactly be the best thing for me to do. So I left the country, went over to Seoul, South Korea, and was going to be over there for, a day or two and then come back to Japan. Well, when I got back to the airport there in Japan, immigration asked me a bunch of questions, and after a period of time, they said that I cannot enter the country, that I actually have to jump back on a plane and go back to America. And the reason why is because they could not give me another tourist visa as I had originally thought. Reason being is because I had turned in the missionary visa already. And because of that, I was unable to get any other kind of visa, basically is what they said, is that because I have one pending, I'm not allowed to get another one until that one has been completed. And so that's why I had to come back to America so soon. But fear not, I am going back. My missionary visa is still pending. It just ended up being really bad timing. A bunch of little circumstances with the visa papers. I didn't quite get them all completed and turned in on time. So, it's just kind of one of those deals where it's just really bad timing and it just wasn't exactly the best thing. But shouldn't be too much of a problem now, I hope. So we'll see how that is. So for now, I'm going to be here in Texas, probably going back to work at Domino's here for a little bit, do a couple hours of work and that sort of stuff. But as of right now, the visa should be complete and processed, and I should have my full-time visa here in the next month or two. And my flight back to Japan is going to be September 25th, which is a Tuesday. It's the last Tuesday of September. I will be jumping back on my plane heading back to Japan. So as I said, it's not like I'm coming back here to stay. It is indeed to visit. So I'm in the process of deciding where I can go according to work and stuff like that. So I do plan on coming to Colorado for all of you watching this in Colorado. I've got family and friends there, so I do plan on coming up there and seeing you guys that way, as well as heading over to Roswell, seeing family, and all across Texas and seeing friends and family. So definitely don't feel like I will not come see you. I will do my best, but I cannot promise anything. After all, I do need to work and get, some things taken care of and stuff like that. But anyway, needless to say, that's a very comprised and short edition of the story. I'm sure I'll be explaining greater details as I sit down and talk with each of you individually, but this is kind of the overall view of that. There's no problem. It just was bad timing on several things, and I do apologize for it, but that's just kind of what happens. It's a lesson learned. I learned a lot about it, and hopefully this will not happen again. So be looking for another video. I plan on shooting a video here over the next few weeks talking about exactly how to, do visas worldwide, especially if you're looking for a long-term visa, so that you don't have to go through what I did, which is, traveling for pretty much 2.5 days straight, nonstop, from in between three countries in just 2 days, 2.5 days, whatever it was, and so that you don't have to go through what I went through. Basically, I want to prevent that from happening. So anyway, thanks for watching this, everybody. I appreciate it. So if you want to, feel free to send me messages on Facebook here or on YouTube or wherever you are watching this video at the time. But I at least wanted to give everybody a general update. I am fine. I'm safe. I'm back here at my parents' house. It's very hot. And but it's been good to, you know, be back and see the few friends and family I have that I've met on the street or something like that. But thanks for watching, everybody. Greatly appreciate your time. Thanks for keeping up with me. And definitely be looking forward to more stuff soon. And obviously, it's just going to be kind of a hit and miss deal for a little while here. But thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great evening. And I shall talk to all of you later, I'm sure. So thanks for watching.